आईसीसी ओडिशा पक्षरु एमएसएमई एग्रो जातीय सम्मेलनी भुवनेश्वर एक घरोई होटेले आयोजित हो जाइछि। मुख्य अतिथि भाबे ओडिशार राज्यपाल प्रोफेसर गणेशी लाल जोगदी प्रदूषण मुकाबला लागि पदक्षेप ग्रहण करबा निमन्ते एमएसएमई को आह्वान करछन्ति। या सहित जल जमी वायु संरक्षण किभळि बसे संपर्क रे कहबा सहित आत्मनिर्भर भारत हेबा दिगरे एमएसएमई सेक्टर गुरुत्वपूर्ण भूमिका ग्रहण करिवो बोली कह जाइछि।
We have called everybody speakers from abroad. Everybody has come. So we'll be talking about innovation. We'll be talking about investment, how they will help us, and quality, quantity, and because that has to be very important. So from that angle, and government, as I told you, MSME Ranjana ji also, she will be joining, and our Captain Deepeshankar Mishra is also there, will be joining, and we'll be discussing in detail how we can promote maximum number of MSME in Odisha.